off.
Daniel, I was just coming out. Sorry.
Is everyone saying cheese?
Cheese!
Hey, nice.
Can we just have Cara in one as well?
Jump in.
Can I sit down here?
Do you know how many people get that?
That is absolutely gorgeous.
Cara, tuck your shoes in.
Ready?
You're going to have a Christmas party.
Yay. Absolutely. That is absolutely the picture, I think. It's a beautiful.
Ready? That's good. One more.
He is very. It's tempted me to start another family, actually. Any message from each grinsy by any chance?
Always, and when all those little tiny feet start pattering as well.
Oh, for tiny feet. Someone suggested
Gary,
they're all.
We have all noticed how good Gary is with the children.
Someone said they're already starting a patter.
Oh,
I'd just like to start by saying good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Roger, for your kind words. I recently read somewhere that a survey had been conducted on things that people feared most. And the top of this list, above things like spiders and heights, was fear of standing up in front of people and reading a speech. I am no different to this. Suffice to say, this isn't the first time today I've risen from a piece of paper. Now the bit I've been waiting for.
Come
it's all right.